Director Sorensen, head of Ops at Bureau 5. You're going to be taking orders from me on this assignment, Agent. In the main Seaview Hall in the site ahead is your target, Colonel Peter Conrad. That psychotic son of a bitch used to be one of ours, until collateral damage became his idea of a fun night out. These days, he's a wanted member of a terrorist group, the Consortium. On this remote island, out of sight and minds of both our friends and our enemies, is a neurosynaptic relay device. Technology that will take your already proven combat skills beyond your imagination. The battlefield will be new to you. Inside a human mind. Conrad turned up covered in blood on the steps of the Washington Monument, screaming about biological Armageddon. We need you to use the device to infiltrate the Colonel's mind and find out how to stop whatever end of the world he's cooked up. Here it is, the neurosynaptic relay. And there's Colonel Conrad, comatose. His synapse is wired into the device. Time is not on our side. Ready to go? Put your hand on the screen to enter the Colonel's mind space.
Attention. Press left arm against control panel. Position light.
Mind space, Agent. Good news is you survived alignment. Look, I'm going to keep comms to the minimum.
New operator detected. Initiating orientation subroutine. Phase 1. Real world skill set extrapolation. Safety protocols engaged.
deadly lurks in the shadows.
Cover me.
5 enemies remaining.
Get eyes on the non-believer. Destroy the non-believer.
Grenade! Intruder!
Open fire! Burn, non-believer!
No!
Synaptic override protocols. Neuro infiltration capability unlocked.
find cover!
No!
Synaptic alignment complete. Deactivating safety protocols in 5, 4, 3,
I can feel you crawling around inside my brain. Like a worm. Oh. I'm sorry, soldier. This is one mission you won't be coming back from alive.
Anomaly detected! Purify them! An unholy power! Purify them!
The unscured
crystal! No!
Inside the system. Some upgrades become options the longer you're inside a mind. Others are based on your alignment with the host. In the Colonel's case, I'll bet that correlates with his defiance in battle. Or put another way, creative kills.
New upgrades available. Accessed.
Cover me. I have a drop on you now. an outsider. You cannot hide. Engage search and destroy both. Death to all who oppose us. Reestablishing it. Keep your destruction away, heathen. We must not let them through. Recover your attention.
A soldier must feel no guilt for what he does in the name of freedom.